So, you want to create the greatest team that has ever played? Follow me, mate. FIFA Ultimate Team is all you need. Want Zidane, Kaká, with Drogba? Of course you do. Pick 'em and create your dream squad. But don't skip. There's more. Battle your rivals on the pitch and in the transfer market. Climb the ranks. Earn rewards throughout the season. Then customise your club, show your style and beyond. You don't need to be a scientist here, but player chemistry helps. Get the balance right, then take on the world. Challenge your friends on or offline, then play the best in the world. FIFA Ultimate Team gives you the chance to take football to the next. So, this is it. It's time to start building your first squad. As a new manager, your club is filled mostly with players from one country. This will help your team build chemistry. Select a nation and let's get going. Alright, it's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance. Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee. Well, that'll definitely help. Loan players join your club for a set number of games before they leave. Hopefully, they'll help you win a few games on the way. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let's get into the game. Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out on the pitch and start playing. Master trading in the transfer market and start your ultimate team.
If you're ready to play your first match, select Play Now and get started. If you want an overview of what to do next, select Learn and Upgrade, where you can complete objectives to earn rewards and upgrade.
Thank you.
Ultimate Team is filled with things to learn and master.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, I'm joined by Alan Smith, and our action comes from the division rivals' first placement match. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Really looking forward to this. We've got a slick, quick surface down there, which should suit this team, who will be looking to get off to a nice, bright start here.
And this is the lineup for the home side. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Davinson Sanchez plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Wilfred Ndidi in midfield. And it's good to see that they've got two strikers looking to provide the goal threat for them. Pulisic. Wijnaldum. Tuki. Gabriel Jesus. Shredding it through. Gabriel Jesus. There it is, first goal of the game. Coming this early, a promise of more to come. Nicely done in an unselfish way by the provider for the goal scorer.
Yeah, and no wonder the scorer goes across to his mate, because he was unselfish and laid it on a plate for him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Crafting the through pass. Played in the clear. Oh, this is it. It's another goal. Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal, and he wasn't going to miss it.
Restarting at 2-0. Pulisic. Puki. That's cut out. Oh, they've lost the ball. Bernardo Silva. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Alexander Arnold. There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. Comes in strongly. Won it back with an interception. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Steered through. Puts the goalkeeper in the eye. A difficult decision for the ref now. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, from this angle, you can see it's a foul. I don't think it was a malicious challenge, but he doesn't get the ball.
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Takes on the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. Alexander Arnold.
Ndidi.
Puki. Clever ball. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Got possession back for his team.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today.
And haven't we seen some lovely football out there? Knocked it about. It's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
Puki. Space for the shot. Confident goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
And here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. He's put in the corner. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Wijnaldum. Puki.
Gabriel Jesus.
It's another one for them. They go further in front, and they are poor value for this position.
Well, this is X-rated stuff for these defenders to have to watch, but I'm sure they will in the next few days. The manager...